Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and watch this video. This is Easy Draw for Kid. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Today we are going to draw a washing machine. Okay, let's go. Firstly, we draw the shape of the washing machine. Then both sides. After that, we are going to color in rose red. Yellow. Green. Red. Pink. Khaki. After all the color finished, we apply glue to make it easier to stick the glitter. Finally, put the glitter on the top. reading is finished. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thanks. And we will see you in the next video. Bye bye.